supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. I'm the little lumpy lie, I'm the little lumpy lie. You know you could say backwards, which is docious aliexpialistic fragicali rumors, but that's going a bit far, don't you think? So when the cat has scorched your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up that word and then you've got a lot to say. Just better use it carefully, cause it may change your life. For instance, he said it to his girl, and now his girl is his wife. It's supercalifragilistic.